being Lakota, we've had this oppressive weight for all these years. When you have poverty added to the historical trauma, you have to step into places that are uncomfortable in order to do the work that we're trying to do with our kids.
There's nothing we can't or shouldn't do to help them.